What's up, guys and gals? Subatomic here. Today, we're going to be continuing Halo Reach from where we left off. We just got to the Oni sword base, the Oni sword base, however you say it. We got past the part that took me like 3 hours to be, not 3 hours, it took me like an hour, no, 20, 30 minutes, I don't know. And it was comment down below, like and subscribe, trying to get that 1K by the year. If you can't get by the year, we always have next. But I really appreciate it if you hit the subscribe button and watch my videos, really. Anyways, we're going to resume. Oh, lordy. Oh, lordy. Yeah, I might have to... Oh, lordy. Yeah, I might have to save and quit.
Limited, but we'll prioritize
okay,
whatever you
we're
need
back.
Them.
Station has its own comms array. That should bring us back online with command. Airview base has an anti-air battery that will help clear the skies.
I don't know where I'm going, to be honest with you. I was playing Halo 1 one time for Combat Evolved, and me and my brother got lost for like 50 hours. 50 hours? Whoa, no, like freaking, yeah, like an hour. I meant 50 minutes, not an hour. Yeah, we got stuck there for 2 days and a little bit over that. Where are you? I'm here by myself. I need health. I'm going to die. I killed myself. Holy hell. Oh, mother lord.
Let's search the area for generator 6.
Damn. Wart. Same. It does. It do. What's that for?
Okay, generator is up and running. Find that home.
Oh, poop. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Give me that hoe.
Take that hog, Six.
Unbelievable. Hopefully I'm still recording. I am.
Spartans, this is Sword Control. Thought you could use some mobile firepower.
Yeah, I need that hoe. Give it.
Take that hog, Six.
Thank you.
Just keep me steady. I'll take care of you.
Oh my God.
Team, what's the ETA on that AA gun?
On our way now. Halsey.
Bro, they're like snipers, bro. They're literally like snipers. That makes no sense. That makes absolutely...
Spartan team, what's the ETA on that AA gun?
On our way now. Let's roll.
Screw the Warhawk. We're on foot. There it is. I am dead. Now where am I supposed to go? Oh yeah. Right. I am aware.
We're stalled in the tower atrium. Cat, where are you?
We're outside the door. Oh, not again. Yeah. It's a bit of a problem, isn't it? So close. I don't know where I'm supposed to go though. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I hate these things. I've been on for 40-ish minutes, yes. Damn. These carry the Gauss cannon. I forgot what they're called though. Hunters or something? I don't know. Yeah, it's a bit of a problem. A bit of a problem. Just a bit. No, nothing important. Yeah. Okay, we're back. A little challenging here. We got go. We got one. Oh. Ow. Another caught hunters, as I thought. Oh, fucking snipe my ass! Oh, I got a checkpoint when the first one died. Ooh. My lord. Elevator, Lieutenant. Take it. Finally. Took me forever.
Corvette's hitting this base hard.
Where's our orbital support? Got to be four platforms that could take it out with a single mac round.
Welcome to the Office of General Intelligence. An OE representative will meet with you shortly.
I doubt that very much. Round.
Ow.
Hit the deck. Damn. Yeah, once I complete this part, I'll probably end the video. I'm under fire. Look out.
I'm hiding. Why am I lagging? Oh, I'm lagging so bad. I kind of need your help here.
Oh, kiss.
Kate, get your ass over here. What are you doing? Got it. That's not what you're supposed to do. Got it. Not what you're supposed to do either. Stuck on a chair. Stuck on a chair. Foosball table.
Situation, Noble.
Can't do this on my own. Need another Spartan up here.
Six, get to the top floor and assist.
I'm trying to do that. Yeah, it does, doesn't it? I am dead on the floor.
Corvette's gonna rip this base apart. What's the situation, Noble?
Can't do this on my own. Need another Spartan up here. Six, get to the top floor and assist Emil. Keep moving up, Noble Six.
I know what they are trying to do, and it terrifies me because I know what. Know that I know. They know. Because I know they know that I know. Minutes working session, Committee of Mind Security. As the likelihood of existence of extrasolar intelligence is non-zero, let us assume that this. Its existence is quantifiable. Quantifiable? Quantifiable. To build. Useful models based on that assumption. The committee must answer the questions. What is it the likelihood of these intelligences are alpha predators? That they are more advanced than our creatures? That they are too alien to establish communication? Of course, if the solar intelligence is a benevolent and or non-space pairing, its existence is irrelevant. Indeed, any further speculation on possible cultural characteristics is a waste of assembly resources. Therefore, our models will additionally assume intelligence as alpha predators, same as our creators, technology that far outstrips our creators' desire to communicate, but only desire to terms. Not to make these assumptions in a tantamount to suicide. Okay. What was happening?
Commander, this base won't survive another salvo from that Corvette. Kill those Banshees.
Upstairs, Lieutenant. We need those long swords in the air.
Oh. I need to kill that dude. Gotcha.
Commander, this base won't survive. Corvette, kill those.
God damn, bro. I'm trying to beat this.
Space won't survive another salvo from that Corvette. Kill those Banshees.
Upstairs, Lieutenant. We need those long swords in the air.
Life, bro. Okay, yeah. I'm just trying to finish this, man. This mission. This is a bit hard. Finally.
Noble team, long swords are inbound and ready to push. Orbital defense is standing by to take the shot.
Beautiful, ain't it? Someone should take a picture. Nice work, by the way.
I aim to please.
5, 6. Get down to the science wing. Dr. Halsey wants a debrief and command saying we're all hers.
Repeat? Sounded like you said Halsey.
I did.
Copy that, on our way. Don't need command to tell me. Been all hers half my life.
Requested your assistance, Commander, and do not need a report on events that occur on my own doorstep. What I do require is a detailed account of your previous engagement. George, it's been too long.
Mom.
What have you done with my armor?
Just some additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just, Just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding in the...
Irrelevant. The elites. Tell me more about them.
Three. Zealot class. One got by us. The leader, from the looks of him.
Zealots. You're certain?
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength, too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective, Commander? Are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am?
There are those at Oni, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advance teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor accounts suggest such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt they came to the station for the abundance of Oni excavation data stored there. And you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am. Let's move, noble team.
Mom?
That will be all, George.
Nightfall.
Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position. It's starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
Then we're closing in. Support any Covenant structures or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap. I'll be in touch.
Recon Bravo. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
This is going to be the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. But like always, peace.